All right, welcome back. Today, I'm gonna see how far I can get on this Last of Us story. I left off last time in the middle of a city called Hillrest because I was trying to find Tommy and I could not find him. It just took me forever. A ver cómo nos va. Well, I think in retrospect, I should have loaded this game before I started the stream. All right.
One way to use mannequins.
So where we left off last time,
Let's
we just
see.
fought a group of people. I was mad because they brought a fucking dog to a gunfight, and I had to shoot the dog. I actually burned the dog. I remember now. Oh shit, no, I need the bag. Oh no, it's lost. No, I need it. Damn it, I just wasted an arrow. Oh, well, I'm already messing up.
Another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit.
We're looking for two.
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers.
Sally, okay. No, I thought that was a one-shot hit. Oh, it wasn't a one-shot hit. Oh, I fucked up. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I don't wanna shoot the dog. I'd rather just die. I don't wanna shoot the dog. Well, we started off on the right foot. I don't wanna shoot a fucking dog, dude. Dalila, do you see what they made me do during this game? Oh, man. I don't wanna, alright, I gotta play this differently, Dalila, because I don't want to kill a dog. Get out of here. Oh no. Do not, I swear to gosh, if you said that dog to me. No, I don't want to fight a dog. I'm sorry. I'm dead. Just kill me. I deserve to die. Just kill me. I messed it up. Alright. Ponte las pilas. A ver qué show. I was like, how do I get rid of that? Maybe I don't have to get rid of the dog. Maybe.
We're on it. Go, boy.
All right, I got him. This way I don't have to worry about the dog for now, at least. The dog's crying. Dude, I'm sorry, dog. If you only knew that your fucking master was a... Like that. All right, two down. Well, dog's still out there. Just fine. There's two guys in that house. They found a dead body. Damn it. That's gonna be a problem. Well, I thought Omar deserved it, dude. Not gonna work out for me, is it?
Got a visual?
No contact.
Oh, God, no.
This is bad.
Another dead soldier. How'd they get past us?
Fuck. How do I do this? Fuck. This is what I didn't want to do. I didn't want to fight these guys. I didn't want to fight the dog, is really what I didn't want to do. I'm gonna have to...
Track her down, boy!
Now what?
What is it, boy? What do you smell? Well, anything?
I'm sorry, dude. It was your fault for coming in here. Just want to point out that my dog wouldn't do it. Alright.
Flanker! I got it!
Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't want to fight the dog.
She jumped over there.
I'm dead. Can't see him. I'm dead. I'd rather just die, honestly, because I'm tired of killing dogs. Holy fuck. Alright, I gotta figure out how to do this. Because I don't want to kill dogs.
Huh? We got something. I'm on it.
Dude, these fucking dogs. Oh my god. Close the door. I don't wanna kill the dog. Run, Ellie, run! I fucking hate this. Alright, fuck it. We're killing dogs. Dalila, I'm sorry that you have to see this. But we're killing fucking dogs. There's no way around it, so.
Got you covered.
What? You hear that? Check it out.
Yeah, on it. Go boy.
Run, Ellie, run! I fucked up already. The problem is that these fuckers are everywhere.
I got her! On the fence!
I'm fucking dead. Yep, I'm fucking dead. I'm sorry, dude. Fuck. Okay. I have an idea. I need something that I can throw.
Picked up something?
Oh, fucking beat. I don't want to fucking shoot dogs, but I have to. The dog's coming. Well, this dog's about to get it. Fuck, dude. It's like, how do I distract a dog? This is actually pissing me off now. It's like, how do I distract a dog? Sorry, dog. It's not your fault.
That was. people. We can't have lost her.
Nothing here.
Zoe! Think it came from over there!
Come on, Ellie, get up. Come on. What? When was he even there? Oh, fuck. I gotta heal. I'm not gonna kill you, dog. Don't do it. Don't do it. You fucking dog. Come on, don't do it. I told you not to do it. I told you not to do it. Oh, I told you not to do it. Dog. I'm actually gonna Google it. I'm gonna Google whether or not I can kill the enemies without killing the dog. There's one guy there.
Go on, girl, get her!
Okay, I think that's the last one. There's still dog, obviously, but I don't want to kill the dog. I feel bad. So a ver cómo nos va. I really just need to find Tommy, though. So maybe a chingar su madre todos los perros en este juego. Just assume they're bad. Don't do it, dog. I guess I can just constantly run from you. Your owner's dead. What are you even... No, go be free. You're a free dog now. But then again, I just killed your owner, so... I guess it's warranted. You can hate me. Oh no. I blew something up. I think I blew up a dog. Oh no. Look at that dog still trying to find me. Yeah, pa' que, dog. Let it go, let it be. Look at that dog. Come on, doggy. It's such a good dog, trying to still find me. He's such a good dog. Bye-bye, doggy. I think I'm done. I looted all the buildings. I actually had to get out of here. Fuck. Oh yeah, I gotta go towards the file. Towards the file. Dog behind me. Doggy, don't do it. I'm gonna hit you with this fucking brick.
Found him. Should we go help?
No. She's here. Hold your ground. Everyone, report in. No one in this area.
Dude, they have more dogs. What? Please, no more dogs. Dude, no more dogs, please. Just Alright, how do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? We inside this house? Oh yeah.
Trespassers.
Let's get one alive and find out.
Fuck that. Don't take any chances.
I'm not finding anything.
Sick of this.
Huh? Throw him a brick. Oh my god, I'm fucking dead. I threw him a brick. Let them hit that dog. Dude, that's your fault. I'm dead. I've literally died at least 6 times already. That's a lot, dude. I haven't even met Tommy yet. Dude, how am I missing these shots? Ellie, what is going on with you?
Smoke her out!
Go, go, go!
What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Dude, like, what? Am I not supposed to be seen by the dog? What is happening? What is happening here?
This is now!
I know, Ellie, this is a lot. And I'm really just trying to find Tommy. Hey, Tommy, que nada me quiere ayudar el güey. Like, Tommy, why don't you help? I know you out there. I know you're seeing this. I think I just gotta run. That's all I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna run. Fucking Tommy, I died like 6 times for your fault. Could have helped me out back there.
What the hell are you doing here?
Jesus Christ, I thought it was Tommy, Jesse. Oh, by the way, this is the guy that got Dina pregnant.
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Yeah, I'm ready. You know why?
Okay, the hell are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left. Shit again? Any more guys by the fucking wall.
Preaching to the choir, man.
Maybe try that house?
Yeah.
Fucking Jesse, you didn't even give me a heads up.
Hey, you see anything? Are you there? Brooke? God damn it, where are you? Alan? On me, let's go.
I got your back.
Brooke?
I'm on his way, though, on a bed.
Let's go see what's up.
Go. I'll watch your back.
Don't.
You're dead!
Yo, help me out, Jesse. Yo! My guy. Okay, good, good.
Ellie! Got the keys! Let's go!
chingar su madre, güey. Puro drive-by. Oh.
Jesus.
Watch out! Get the tires!
I want to get away! Hang on!
Go, go!
Fuck that fool.
Get him!
Fuck that fool.
Get!
Keep him up!
Fuck off.
Look out. Go.
Oh shit.
You gotta be kidding me.
Come on.
Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Jesse, you do not know how to drive, my guy. Ike, wait.
Shit.
Oh god.
Shit.
Oh, I almost died. I thought it was going to do it by itself. Hello, I got one person watching. Oh my god, I got one viewer.
Never better.
Who is it? I don't even know. Who's watching me? Say hi in the chat.
Dina.
Dina, your boyfriend's outside. Your baby daddy's here.
Sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, Dina has a lot to tell you, Jesse.
How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. My friend's problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up.
Just a stomach thing. It's called so pregnancy, girl.
Day after you, there was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks.
Time.
Are you with me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Anyway, Cybertron. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just...
Okay. What's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Oh, that's cute. Look, she that's still has a little astronaut.
How many?
Sticker.
Just a
or a pin.
You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? The red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. Gotta aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see.
There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out.
Want me to shoot them? As they're running? That's hard to do, my guy. Can you even do it?
There you go. See a few more.
Gotcha.
That's all of them. Usually more count over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay.
I gotta count for bullet drop.
Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something?
Hmm. What's that about?
That's kind of interesting.
When the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. Yes.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop.
What? Where it is?
Spotting two still. You're a natural. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lift? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see?
Yep. Too high.
What you think?
Beautiful. A handful more. No rush. You'll find it.
Nope.
Oh, come on.
There it is.
You're really getting it.
Yes.
Three left.
Oh, I missed it. Got it.
Well done. A couple more out there. To tell Joel about this.
Whew.
I hope Joel's been stirring that stew. Probably just left it to burn on the bottom. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first.
What's going on, Ellie, huh? Why'd you need it?
I'm not supposed to say anything.
Cuéntame.
Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Good, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones. Yeah.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
Okay, acting like a fucking teenager.
Oh, that's so cute.
Di que sí, güey. Di que no. Habla.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Oh, let's see what's going on.
Why do you guys always volunteer for this patrol?
It's got the most comfortable couch in all the lookouts. Set by the fire, put my feet up. Magic.
Okay. That's funny. Vámonos.
Okay. Let's go.
All right. All me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. Paired patrol. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits
who... you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my type of thing, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That's cute. Joel's trying to connect.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. I'm gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good.
There's a music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Damn. Used to be able to swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
I'm up for it.
Yeah.
time is it? Shit, it's 10.
Oh, are you looking at me to find a way in? Okay, my bad. Oh, I didn't know that's what you were doing, Joel. What the fuck? Why don't you say anything? Use your words, bro. It's called communication. Damn.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep.
I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
I hate this. Cause those.
See anything?
Looking. Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
Got some ammo.
This place is giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You ain't told nobody, do, have you? Not Jesse or Dina?
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
We just patrolled the streets. Been like a bit of an oversight.
Maybe.
Alright, let's see what it says. Ruby, I'm sorry if our patrol overwhelmed you yesterday. We don't run into new people too often. I understand why you might have been nervous to follow us to Jackson, but it really is a nice place. We've got electricity, good crops, could be something special for you and your family. My boys are different people here. Before Jackson, we were so focused on just staying alive. I didn't like who they were becoming. They started acting like the people we were running away from. These days, they're on roofs, fixing holes, digging trenches, hard work, but they come home every night excited about building up this place. They've got community, a reason to be accountable. You used to be a teacher. You could have a classroom with kids hungry for knowledge. This isn't a fantasy. Please consider just stopping by and let me show you around, Tara. I wonder if we find out what happens to Ruby.
Looks like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Only people went missing from Jackson than teenagers from last year. This one's too old. She's blown me up. This way. Come here.
They are on patrol, right?
Okay. Let's see now.
Sorry, girl, he saw me. Joel, hold on. Like that. Joel, that would have sucked if I would have let Joel die before he's supposed to die. You know what I mean? It would have created a multi-dimension of Joel's.
Over here.
Hold up, Joel, I'm looting. Second floor?
On those strings for today.
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now.
I got your back, Joel. Dad.
That looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Oh, it sounds like a bloater. Into him, so I missed my shots, man. Joel, get out of my way, Joel. Jesus. I'm out of ammo, Joel. Oh, yep. Joel, I was fighting someone. You gotta help me. You did it. I thought I died again.
It was too close.
Sure. But we fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
You good?
You know, we've been really old. Ain't nothing. Solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here.
Oh, you know what? I could have made these. Hey, Joel, I got a Molotov. I mean, in hindsight, this would have been a lot better for us to use.
What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear. Oh.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
Let's deal with them too, anyway. They're dating, right?
On and off. Why? No, Jesse and I are just friends.
Okay.
Pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
Let's see.
Don't hold your breath.
Yo, you imagine taking a shit using a restroom and then a bloater or even a runner comes after you? Be like, yo, come on, no, please.
You think you can squeeze through there?
So get out of my way, yeah.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay.
I think a family barricaded themselves in here a bit.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, Joel. I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. With Adam and Sydney.
Huh. That's deep.
I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam. Only they were immune, right?
They still probably would have died, Ellie.
Let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital.
Oh, this is it.
You said there were dozens of people like me.
This is it. He's gonna tell her the truth.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
When are you going to tell her the truth, Joel?
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy.
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't you tell him? wasn't the right time.
When is the right time? Okay, hello. Spicy.
What about this? Anything worthwhile? Actually, yeah. Abby? No. This girl, Nora. Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something. This hospital? Yeah. What, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jessie to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Yeah, why do you want her to third wheel this thing, Dina? This is between you and Jessie.
Can you come help me with the door, please?
Don't be mad, Dina. You're the one who's pregnant. Don't be mad that I'm not happy that you're pregnant. Girl, I loved you.
Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital.
All right. Route 5. What time is it? Let's see. I'm sorry, guys. Give me a second. Guys and gals, whoever's watching, whoever decides to watch. Let's see. Okay. All right, I think I'm gonna stop here.
Get her to tell me
I didn't get as far as I wanted to. I thought I was gonna find Tommy, but I didn't. That's okay. I just suck. I died like 6 times. But we saw a cute story with Joel. Well, I guess it wasn't that cute, but we saw a story with Joel and Ellie. We thought that finally Ellie was gonna get the truth, but she did not. Bye. That was fucking weird, right?